We're doing number two. Delete this, we're going to redo a story. Create a new game. Yeah, I'm just going to put my name there. Here we go.
My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed. Waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. 1,000 years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it, using me to search for something. Call it the Apple. It's an artifact, one of many so-called pieces of Eden. Templars collect them. It's how they stay in power. And if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now? Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. But I can't do it alone. And maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. She's gone now. She's taken away by that bastard Warren Vidic and his Templar masters. I don't know what will happen to her. Or what'll happen to me. All I know is I need to get out of here. And I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles. And this is my story.
My name is Desmond Miles. Here we are.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they...
Now!
Let's go.
Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we have maybe 10 minutes, maybe, before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then...
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond, I promise I'll answer all of your questions. Later. But right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
I'm going. Subject 17, Desmond Miles. It's a boy!
He's a boy.
Oh, my love. The dispatcher, I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Jovan.
Shh, my love. It will be all right. Tu sei un uditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti.
Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call you, my love?
Ore da Firenze.
Svegna! Sorry, that's it.
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need a second.
There isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
Bastard dog. Oh, thanks for that.
Really getting out of here, huh? Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Shit.
Hey, you're not supposed to be up here. Open this door.
I'm calling it in.
We have a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research wing.
These walls. Fancy. Hey, these must be.
There they are. Don't let them get away. Holy shit!
Look at this place.
Come on. What the fuck? Shit.
What about the cameras?
I rigged them to
fucking
be
bones.
How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry.
Let's do this. Hello?
Careful. We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead. But keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
Is that an entrance?
Wait. Hold on.
How many of them are there?
Wait.
Is it animuses or animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy, what do they need with all of them?
Desmond. Fuck. I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go. It's always something.
What was that in the animus? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where?
Get in.
You're joking.
for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
Thanks for that. It's great. Shoving the trunk, bouncing around.
Love this it. Way.
So, you tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt through time?
Abstergo's gonna replace their Apple of Eden.
Sorry. One second.
The other assassins, they'll do what they can, where they can, but...
What? What is it?
We're losing this war, Desmond. The Templars are too powerful, and every day, more of us die.
I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you, turn you into one of us.
What? No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this, and even if I was, it would take months. Years even.
No. Not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes, that's all you need.
So that's why you found me. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did. Just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that, but it'll have to wait. Trust me, okay?
All right, I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was gonna convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
Thank you.
Oh, nice little hug. Now let's hug it off.
Lucy! You made it! God, it's been so long. 7 years, can you believe it?
Indeed. Welcome back. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy.
That's a good boy.
Say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Sit down.
The memory core. This is amazing. With their data, things are going to go a lot faster.
Look at this, it's Winston behind the camera.
I'll be working on merging the code. Hey, Desmond, what's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to keep her up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say thank you. And, I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that. Knowing that the Templars still exist. What they're planning.
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now. Oh, and you're Paul.
Give me a paw. Give me another paw.
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really, this stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that.
Oh. Bring me your paw. Give me another one. One other one. Nah. We're going in the Animus!
So how does this work? Of course.
Deep breath.
Ah! Oh, what are you, a tiny child?
Sean!
Well...
Here we go.
Hey, good boy. Hey, good boy. Hey, good boy. Hey, good boy. Ezio! Ezio! Here we are, Rome! Palpatine, 1776.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Insieme!
Insieme! Silenzio, my friends! Silenzio! Grazie! Do you know what brings us here tonight? Honor! Viere de Pazzi slanders my family's name and forces his own miseries upon us. If we...
Enough of your nonsense, Grullo!
Buonasera, Viere. We were just talking about you. I'm surprised to see you here. I thought de Pazzi hired others to do their dirty work.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble, Godard. Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave her earlier.
Uccidetelo!
Oh. Oh, you fucker! Fuckface! Come here!
Only cow!
Behind you!
Federico! What are you doing here?
I wanted to see if baby brother had finally learned
how to fight. It's my older brother!
And?
You have style. But endurance is what counts. Let's see how many of them you can ruin before they get the best of you.
Let's go!
Come on! That is... It's a fight, face. Yeah, run.
Hold on.
What? You almost won this.
Your lip.
Just a scratch.
Let the doctor decide.
Just a scratch.
Besides, I have no money for this doctor of yours.
Wasted it on women and wine, huh?
I'd hardly call it wasted. Give me some floorings then.
Well,
have you done the same?
Search them. There's bound to be something in the pockets.
We're just gonna steal your money. I need it for the doctors.
Let's get out of here before the guards arrive. Hurry, Ezio. The sooner we're done with the doctor, the sooner we can sleep. Ben trovato, Doctor.
Fratelli auditori, why am I not surprised? You made quite a mess of yourself, young man.
It's nothing, really.
You must help. That pretty face is his only asset.
Fuck the deal. There we are. Now get out of here.
Grazie.
This way. Quite a night.
Indeed. I only wish they were all as much fun. Oh, wait. They are.
We should head home, Ezio. Father should be wondering where we've gone.
Yes. I'd rather avoid a lecture.
Up for a little race, then?
To where?
Oh, shit.
Roof of that church.
Let it go. Mario.
Count to three. Uno, due, tre. Baby brother still has much to learn. Come on, Tartaruga.
Simple. Okay,
this way.
Where are you going?
You'll see. It is a good life we lead, brother.
The best. Never change.
And may it never change us. All right. Enough of that. We really should head home. Let's go.
Wait.
What? Ezio, let Christina sleep.
There will be time enough for that. Later.
Yes. I'll probably give it a jolly good bang. Can you smell that? Freedom.
Christina!
Who's there?
Me.
Oh, Ezio. I should have known.
May I come? A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Well, wait. That came wrong. Come
Hello.
In.
Just do it with me, please. Oh, yes. Oh, Holy hallelujah.
Oh,
oh yes.
I'll kill you!
No, no, that's not necessary.
Guards! Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
Oh, shit.
There's really no need for violence. You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help with some things. I'm mostly innocent.
Good morning, Father.
Come, Rami.
Something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Gary Patsy last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventurers won't interfere with your work today.
No, Padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo de' Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, Father.
Return to me when it's done.
Lali 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 lali. Right, let's head to get those documents.
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid. And not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Keep up the good work.
Bischero.
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended.
Hello, son. You remember my friend?
Good morning, Pantaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. It seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Right, I'm gonna end this video. If you like that, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.